right side of the pier there, followed by red, then white.
Tide is very compact. We don't know yet. We haven't got that sheet, but we'll see. I don't think it blew up for a quick inside jam. Extra flare dunks his head in the whitewash and finds a reform steady down the beach.
Wow. Oh. Well, Tudor, Ducktail Invitational. Right coming up. Here's our defending champion, first wave.
So wow. One of the guys
look at the speed. What?
Was over there practicing.
Where are those boards from? Marcio
Sanchez. Oh! That's incredible.
Short break area.
Wow. Well, from the inside, here he is up again, throwing the nose up and over, just showing how confident he is. His equipment is feeling amazement under his feet as he weaves through the big carve, sets it up, and just jams this thing.
Here we go, split up the beach,
white and red, from jamming into the beach. Sorry, I'm just thinking that we have a reach down the beach, connecting his wave, and a loop on the inside again on a green face, just throwing caution to the wind, tails flying, fins flying,
donkey.
It's hard not to get so excited.
1.43 and a 1.23, and it is Alex. Alex has got a sweet little left shaping up. He's going to be a runner. Look for the launch. Nice. Well, Alex is going to play the physique game and another left to one side.
He's going to do it again.
Well,
utilizing up again, riding from the Toledo, just manhandling that open section, green face, sweeping car, just casually stalling and saying, you want to see something? You like surfing? Watch this.
Oh, I didn't see it.
And blues up, but Aritz getting the open face snap and a second big one, throwing fins and spray everywhere, connecting it through. Definitely looking for his best ride of the heat. Connects it to the beach. The left throws it up over the section. Cuts back. Looking for this reform. Looking for something exciting to happen as he bounces through. This could be good right on the in section. Lays back and throws it. Wow. Heats, that is for sure. Blue up. Tags it. Beating through the inside.
Well, out the back, Captain Media puts a 9.0. Another tries with a big blow tail out the back. Generates some speed. Give a hop. Now setting up. Did he know it's going to close out? Is he launching the space? Does he have the speed?
Oh,
mixing it up with a
blow tail. Hold it off!
I am. Wow. That was a bit of. Steph Bramlin just recently in Sacramento, a couple of star wins into the inside. One left. Running down the lane. Little check turn there, another one off the line. Now starts to run really fast. The shimmy. It's hard to overtake out of Cervedo. He just finished away from the inside. Reese Ambrou. We've been along the scene in big time since 2002. His forehand moved to the inside. Tags it nice. He throws tail off the back.
Taking his left. Decides, I'm going to go left. I haven't done that yet. Bouncing through. Beats a sweet pier right. Tags the little quick and a nice run around. Looking to get some action on the inside here. Coming through with speed. Hits it there and finishes again.
Very nice. So trying to ditch that 5-4-7 in scoreline. Ribeiro. Going for a big aerial off the back.
So yeah, he definitely has to be sticky for the show. Up and backside vertical snap. Toledo bouncing through. He's just having fun and he's gonna come back right next to the pier. He's gonna go between the pilots, just add the 80 to the whole thing. And okay, well, he's going
to distance himself from Aritz Ambrou. And on his backhand, he wants to serve out of Sao Paulo. At 25, he's number 5 in the rankings. That means he has got a good shot of joining the World Championship Tour if he can maintain his pace throughout the second half of the year.
Arete's out the back, uses his priority, throws it up over the lip. Maybe he comes unstuck. Nice sequence of floaters, cuts back, looking for that 6.86 green face on the inside, and throws the tail up over the lip. Green face comes off the bottom and just jams the way back.
Midway fake off, yeah, what's he gonna do? Check out the boards. Well, I rolled to the inside, clear to take off. Throws tail out the back importantly for Alex Zambato.
Huge spray on that, wasn't it, Dave? Carving through to the inside, you see Arete's paddling, nope. And Rivero.
Alex takes his chances here.
He likes to stay busy.